Breaking news, Columbus police are investigating after a body was discovered today in North Linden. Officers responded to Howie Road around 12:30 this afternoon, where they say they found a woman's body. Investigators have not yet released the manner of death. We are working to learn more about what happened, also the victim's identity. Be sure to stay with NBC4 for more updates.